Welcome home, boss.
Please select a landing zone. Please landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Weather surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op, which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and a depth perception.
One in.
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Sniper known as Quiet is lurking in the Afghan wilderness. This Quiet has performed a string of hits on Soviet officers.
Please,
the attacks always occur in the same area. But sweeps of the area turn up no traces
please
whatsoever. They've even posted guards, but they never spot a thing. And then before...
Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
The map has been updated.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA. Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Complete.
Children. Child soldiers.
Analysis complete.
Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. And one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
Analysis complete. Please, supplies requested. Outpost captured.
Outside the mission area.
Sun will set shortly.
for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Caution, rain approaching. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Please select supplies requested.
Down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Clouds approaching. Analysis, you have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Analysis complete.
It's good. You're away from the tank. Secure the area before you detonate the C4.
You have arrived at your destination.
separator tank. Now you need to stop the oil transfer pump.
I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit in Walker Gears. What are they doing there?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. infiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Development project has been added.